Sam Ellard, that's his name. Reporting on Sam Wellard.
And he's not.
Some old bloke. Well, how do you know that?
Well, he's not.
Do you reckon?
Absolutely, with my eyes shut.
You're 20 years older than him. You've got a soft side, haven't you?
I'm a lot more than that, I would say. How old is he, Sam?
How old's Sam?
21?
How old are you, Sam?
Yeah, 21 years
he's
of age.
21 years.
He's 20 years older than me.
How old are you? 20? I'm 29 years older than him.
Are you 50?
Yes, next year.
Oh, are you having a party?
Well, I will do.
Oh, what will it be like?
You want to come?
I wouldn't mind.
Well, I think.
Do you know what? I'm having a sort of wedding.
If we're still doing bits on drive.
I'm having a wedding in 2 weeks. If you really get on.
Oh, yeah, invite me for that either.
Right, that's Frank and me, the West Indies. How's it going, Sam?
Yeah, I think I'm struggling for an invite there to Goffey's birthday. But the West Indies are chasing 339 for victory. They're 77 for three, and they've just lost the universe boss, their danger man, Chris Gayle, out for third. Top edging a pull shot who went high in the air and was well caught by Van der Sey coming in from the third man area. That's a huge blow for the West Indies as Gayle and Hetmyer started to find the boundary on a regular basis, recovering well from losing two early wickets. Nicholas Pooran and Shimron Hetmyer are at the crease. The West Indies chasing 339 for victory in the 16th over, they're 77 for 3.